Welcome to MathPark. Today we are going to have the second video on rounding decimals, right? So here we go. Let us learn one poem. Memorize this poem. So it says, find your number, circle it, look next door, four or less, just ignore, five or more, add one more. Let us see how we use this poem here. So round to one decimal place. So when we are rounding the number 4.871 to one decimal place, so which is the number that we have to round up to 10th place? So we circle that number and then we look at the next number. It is 7. If it is 5 or more, we add 1 here. So it is, since it is 5 or more, look next door, it is 7. So next door, the number is 7, which is 5 or more. So then we add 1 to the previous digit. That is, we add 1 to 8. So adding 1 to 8, we get this number as 4.9, right? So got it? Easy. The next question, round to two decimal places. Now, when we have to round up to two decimal places, what we do? Which number we have to find? Yes, the number is the hundredth place, that is 2. Then we look at the next door. What is the next door number? So the next door, it is 1. So what we do then? If it is 1, less than 5, 4 or less, just ignore. We just ignore. Nothing is to be done to 2. And the rounding to 2 decimal places, what we get is 0.42. Got it? Let's take one question. Try the following problems on your own. Come on, this is one question for you. Round to 1 decimal place. 3.478. Try yourself. Come on. To 1 decimal place. Okay, check your answer. So circle 4, next door it is 7, 5 or more. So we add 1 over here. So 4 plus 1, 5. So 3.5 is the answer. One more question, try yourself. Round to 2 decimal places. The question is 22.5972. So now here we had to round up to 2 decimal places. So actually we should have circled this one, right? We look at this. It is 7 more than 5. So we add 1 here. So what will happen here? Suppose I put 22.5972. We add 1 here. So 9 plus 1, 10, carry 1. 5 plus 1, 6. And we get 22.60. Got it? Okay. Now I want you to try this yourself and put the answers in the comment section. If you like the video, please share with your friends. Thank you for watching. Have a good day.